Did you used to cook with your grandmother? Did you love it? Did you maybe not write down her recipes? Do you want a beautiful gift for every woman in your family? Then this is the cookbook for you.
Hi, my name's Iris Mackler, and I'm a foreign correspondent based here in Jerusalem. I'm also the writer of the Food is Love blog. For the past 3 years, I've been gathering the life stories and the recipes of Holocaust survivors, women now in their 80s and 90s, and photographing them cooking with their grandchildren. It's been the most rewarding experience of my professional life.
Hey, Nana.
Oh, hi, Ben.
How you going?
Hello.
You cook it.
Taste it. No, better take it because I need it.
The women come from all over Europe and North Africa. Libya, Greece, Austria, Hungary, Germany, Poland, even Russia.
I began this project with Eva Grinston, a Holocaust survivor and the mother of one of my closest friends. I saw Eva cooking from an old handwritten cookbook. It turned out to be one of the few things she has left from her childhood.
My mother couldn't teach me, but these recipes taught me all and the strength of memory.
During World War II, Eva was a prisoner in the concentration camp of Auschwitz. Her mother, sister, and aunt were killed there. When she returned home alone after the war, there was little left. Then, in a box in the cellar, she discovered this cookbook. She's been cooking from it ever since.
Now I'm putting everything together in a book. Recipes, photos, and stories. And here's where you come in. I'd love your help to get this book out as soon as possible. We need $30,000 for a first print run for the book. I promise you it'll be a feast for all the senses and will inspire you to gather around the table and to cook again, like Grandma used to. It's a chance to share connection, history, and love. So please take part in this project. The recipes are fantastic. The story's unforgettable, and the combination, magic.